You know, like I said before, there is no way of cutting this where you keep everybody out. But I will say, if it's null and void, if the season never happened, if the FA, Premier League, EFL, National League, if they all say, look, we are taking a collective decision because it's not healthy, there's a national pandemic, it's not our fault, it's not their fault, and we've taken a decision that the season never happened, I don't think these judges and juries across this land who are going to be giving money to lawyers on behalf of football clubs like Peterborough, who are, you know, threatening to sue and everything. Darren McCanton is quite clearly, from a conversation he was having with Barry Fry on his own podcast, they've thrown the kitchen sink at it this year. Barry Fry said it's the biggest budget they've ever had in the club's history, right? So no wonder he's paid off, right? Well, I'm sorry, Darren. I think you're a great guy. I think you're a really good owner. But on this one, you're wrong because you haven't earned it. And if you went to court and said, we've been hard done by, and there's a judge and a jury who are sat there talking about it, there are people there who are deciding, they'd say, look, there's been a global pandemic. It wasn't safe to get over yourself. It's someone you lost by.